गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एट होम। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्लेस वैल्यू। एज इट इज रिटन ओवर हियर यू कैन सी टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्लेस वैल्यू। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज टॉपिक चिल्ड्रन, आई वॉन्ट यू ऑल टू सी सम स्लाइड्स सो दैट you can learn about the places first, then we will discuss place value. Okay, so let's start watching the slides now. Place value, this is our today's topic. Let's learn about places first. For learning place value, you should know the places. The first place is of ones, then come tens, okay? Six is in ones place, so the place value of six is six ones or six. Eight is at tens place, so the place value of eight is eight tens or 80. Six is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 3 hundreds or 3 hundreds. Okay? Now we'll come to our next number. 6 is in ones place, so the place value of this 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of this 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. 1 is at thousands place, so the place value of this 1 is 1000s or thousands. Clear children? Now let's revise once again. 6 is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 8. 6 is at ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of this 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of this 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. Now we will see this number. 6 is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6 ones. 8 is in tens place, so the place value of this 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. 1 is in thousands place, so the place value of 1 is 1000s or 1000s. Now children, I will show you places on board also. Now let's see. Suppose the number is given to you 338. Now in this 38, 8 is in which place? 8 is in ones place. So what is the place value of this 8? 8 ones or 8. 3 is in tens place, so what is the place value of this 3? 3 tens or 30. Okay? Clear? Now we will see one more example. Let's see. Suppose the number given to you is 256. 6 is in ones place. What is the place of 6? Ones. First place is of ones. Then comes the tens place. And then comes the hundreds place. Okay? This is clear to you? Ones, then come tens, then come hundreds. If 6 is in ones place, what is the place value of this 6? 6 ones or 6. If 5 is at tens place, what is the place value of this 5? 5 tens or 50. Okay? Here you have to learn only 2 digits, that is 56. Ones and tens. Here you have to learn about ones and tens. Hundreds also I will tell you, but further I will tell you about hundreds. Here today you will learn only about tens and ones. 6 is in ones place, so place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 5 is in tens place, so place value of 5 is 5 tens or 50. Now we will again see some of the slides, okay, so that your concept will become more clear. Now we will come to our next slide. Watch it, children. Place value. 6 is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is in tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of this 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. Now see, children, next number. 6 is at ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of this 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of this 3 is 3 hundreds or 3 hundreds. 1 is at thousands place, so the place value of this 1 is 1 thousands or 1 thousands. Okay, so we will revise again. 6 is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. Then 8 is in tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. Then comes the next number. Which is the next number? 386. Where 6 is in ones place, so the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 8 is at tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is at hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. Now we'll come to our next number. 6 is at ones place, so the place value of this 6 is 6 ones. 8 is in tens place, so the place value of 8 is 8 tens or 80. 3 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 3 hundreds or 3 hundreds. 1 is in thousands place, so the place value of 1 is 1 thousands or 1 thousands. Clear, everyone? Now we will again see on the board. I told you that you all have learned up to ones and tens. Now I will show you few examples up to hundreds. Let's see, children. Suppose the number is given to you 430. Now 3 is in which place? 3 is in ones place. 1 is at tens place. And 4 is in hundreds place. Okay, So, what is the place value of this 3? 3 ones or 3. 1 is at tens place. So, what is the place value of this 1? 1 tens or 10. 4 is at hundreds place. So, what is the place value of this 4? 4 hundreds or 400. Understood? 3 is in ones place. So, the place value of 3 is 3 ones or 3. 1 is at tens place. So, the place value of 1 is 1 tens or 10. 4 is in hundreds place. So, the place value of 4 is 4 hundreds or 400. Clear? These examples are given clear to you. Now, I will show you one more example. See to it, children. Suppose the number is given to you 256. Now, in this number, which number is at ones place? 6 is at ones place. 5 is at tens place. And 2 is at hundreds place. Now, what is the place value of this 6? 6 ones or 6. Okay. 5 is at hundreds place. So, 5 hundreds or 500. 2 is at hundreds. 5 is at tens place. So, 5 tens or 50. 2 is in hundreds place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 hundreds or 200. Understood, children? We will repeat it once again. 6 is in ones place. So, 6 ones or 6. 5 is at tens place. So, 5 tens or 50. 2 is in hundreds place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 hundreds or 200s. When we write the places, children, we always remember to put S. You will not forget to put S. Okay? We will always put S after the places like ones, tens, hundreds. Again, ones, tens, hundreds. So, putting S is very important. Okay? Now, I will show you few more slides so that your concept becomes more clear. Okay? Let's see. This we have already revised. Now, see children, which number is in ones place? 8 is in ones place. So, the place value of 8 is 8 ones or 8. 2 is in tens place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 tens or 20. 5 is in hundreds place. So, the place value of 5 is 5 hundreds or 500. 4 is in thousands place. So, the place value of 4 is 4 thousands or 4 thousands. Now, again you all will revise it, okay? 8 is in ones place. So, the place value of 8 is 8 ones or 8. Then, 2 is in tens place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 tens or 20. 5 is in hundreds place. So, the place value of 5 is 5 hundred or 500. Now, children, I think the concept regarding place and place value is a bit clear to you. For clearing it more, we will do more practice. Okay? Through more practice, this concept will become very clear to you. Okay? Now, we will revise again. Once more. 9 is in ones place. So, the place value of this 9 is 9. 6 is in tens place. So the place value of this 6 is 60. 3 is in hundreds place. So the place value of this 3 is 300. Now we will read this number. Read it loudly, children. 369. Yes, correct. This is the number. 369. Now, again, we will come to our board work. Okay? So, now I will start today's class work. Take out your notebook, all of you. Open your maths notebook. And today's, right, today's date, that is 6-7-2020. Write down classwork on the top. Give today's topic, place, value. Start writing in index also, you will write place, value. Okay, now we will start with our first question. Let's begin, children. Your first question is 28. Okay, your first question is 28. We have to find the place value of 28. First, we will write the places. 8 is in 1's place and 2 is at 10's place. Now, we will write the place value. 8 is in 1's place and 2 is in 10's place. So, we will write over here 8, 1's or 8. Okay? Now, our next number is 2. What is the place of 2? 2 is at 10's place. So, what is the place value of 2? 2, 10's or 20. Okay? 8 is in 1's place. So, the place value of 8 is 8, 1's or 8. 2 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 2 is 2, 10's or 20. Now, we will see our next question. See, question number 2. Suppose the number given to you is 246. Where 6 is in 1's place, 4 is at 10's place, and 2 is at 100's place. Now, what is the place value of this 6? 6 is in 1's place. So, the place value of 6 is 6 1's or 6. Okay. Then, 4 is at 10's place. So, the place value of 4 is 4 10's or 40. Here, 2 is in 100's place. So, what is the place value of 2? 2 hundreds or 200. Clear? Now, children, how you will write that I am telling you? First, you will write date. Then, you will write classwork. Then, you will write place value. Okay? Then you will write over here 1's, 10's. Then you will write, suppose 28 is there. Okay, so 8 is in 1's place. So you will write 8, 1's or 8. 2 is in 10's place. So you will write 2, 10's or 20. Now you will write 6. Question number 2. 6 is in 1's place, so you will write 6 1's or 6. 4 is in 10's place, so you will write 4 10's or 40. 2 is in 100's place, so you will write 2 hundreds or 200. Now note down these questions in your notebook, everyone. Children, when you will write, you have to draw these lines. You will draw these lines with the help of scale and color pencils. Okay? Make use of color pencils for drawing these lines. Here, you will draw this line with the help of scale and color pencils. In one block, you will write 8 and in one block, you will write 2. After that, you will draw the line and accordingly you will write 8 is at ones place. So, you write 8 ones or 8. 2 is in tens place. So, you will write 2 tens or 20. In the next question, 6 is in ones place. So, you will write 6 ones or 6. 4 is in tens place. So, you will write 4 tens or 40. 2 is in hundreds place. So, you will write 2 hundreds or 200. Okay? Note down these questions, children, in your notebook. Now, I will show you few more slides again. Again, now we will repeat again. 9 is in ones place, so the place value of 9 is 9. 6 is in tens place, so place value of 6 is 6 tens or 60. 3 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 300. This only we are doing in classwork. Here also see 8 is in ones place. So the place value of 8 is 8 ones. 2 is in tens place. So the place value of 2 is 2 tens or 20. 5 is in hundreds place. So the place value of 5 is 5 hundredths or 500. 4 is in thousands place, so the place value of 4 is 4 thousands or 4 thousands. Now children, I hope you all have completed your classwork. Do it fast. Those who are unable to complete their classwork right now, I will send a PDF file for you. From there, you can copy down the questions in the same way as it is shown in your notebook. Okay, as it is done in the PDF file, you will do your work accordingly in the same manner. Copy down these questions, children. I hope you all have understood today's topic, place value. Tomorrow again we are going to repeat the same topic so that it becomes more clear to you. Copy it down, everyone. Place value. You all have understood today's topic. Children, complete your classwork properly. Again, I will repeat, 8 is in ones place. So, the place value of 8 is 8 ones or 8. 2 is in tens place. So, the place value of 2 is 2 tens or 20. 6 is in ones place. So, the place value of 6 is 6 ones or 6. 4 is in tens place, so the place value of 4 is 4 tens or 40. 2 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 2 is 2 hundredths or 200. Okay, so you will complete your work properly, classwork. This is your classwork. Note it down, children. After this, I will give you homework questions. You have to complete your homework questions, okay? Tomorrow, we will see whether you all have completed it or not. I hope you might have completed. Now, it's time for homework. Note down the homework, children. Note down homework, everyone. This was the classwork that you all have done. Now we will do our homework. Write down homework in the next page. And now write down the homework questions. Write down the homework questions now. Your first number is 46. 6 is in ones place. So, what is the place value of 6? six ones or six. Four is a tens place. So what is the place value of four? Four tens or 40. This is the first number. Now your second number for homework is 648, where 8 is in 1's place, 4 is in 10's place and 6 is at 100's place. So now note down the homework question. Question number 1 is, first question is 46 and the another question is 648. How you will write, do the homework? 6, you will draw the line and then you will write 6 ones or 6. 4, you will draw the line like this and then you will write 4 tens or 40. 8, you will draw this line like this, you will write 8 ones or 8. For 4, you will draw a line like this, then you will write 4 tens or 40. For 6, you will draw a line like this and then you will write 6 hundreds or 6 hundreds. These are the homework questions for you. Note down these questions in your notebook and clearly complete your work. I hope you all have understood today's topic properly and each and everything is clear to you. Complete your classwork, children. Complete your homework. Tomorrow we will meet again in our next class. Till then, bye and take care.